stance to slam it down.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Just piling on the with the duck like that.
Now here's Bledsoe. And it's blocked by Jordan. And with the ball out of bounds, Jordan touched it last.